accompanied by CM Punk. From Aberdeen, Washington, weighing 192 pounds, Daniel Bryan.
Can that continue the boys today?
Here is startling. There's almost an unknowing of what to expect.
It doesn't get more painful than that. Oh, big elbow. Let's do it. Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Going all the way up.
Yourself a favor and go be a part of the longest running weekly episodic television show in history. If you're just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole alongside the Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler.
Daniel Bryan's got a decade's worth of tricks in his bag.
Jerry the King Lawler welcoming you to this amazing sold-out event. the line in this one. And like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE. The Cerebral Assassin showing how he is always dangerous.
Whoa, Bryan just cutting down his opponent. You can feel the impact of those kicks from the cheek seats.
And he gets out of the way. A sharp kick.
Uh-oh. Big move coming.
Daniel's got him.
Lapel lock.
And he gets to the ropes.
Jeez, what a collision. Deposited onto a table.
Whoa, watch out. The left table is getting torn down.
Two.
Oh, my.
Three.
Through the table.
Did you hear how his leg connected?
Daniel Bryan squeezing down on the head.
Four.
He's going to destroy this man. Another neck breaker.
You're tuned into Monday Night Raw, live and in high definition.
Now back to the ring. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Here comes some offense from Triple H.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
The momentum is definitely swung away from Triple H's favor.
Heads up!
We got a cover!
Man, this has been a great matchup.
Daniel
controlling the waist. Shown by the game. If you're just tuning in, Michael Cole, along with WWE Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler, welcoming you to this amazing sold-out event.
Daniel can't see this coming.
Now finally getting to Daniel Bryan.
Good Lord, look at the fire in his eyes.
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
Oh, they have Daniel in trouble.
There's nobody, and I mean nobody, better in the WWE than that man right there, Triple H.
Has been a war. Hey, what's going on here?
The ref's getting an earful is what's happening.
Boy, this has just been pandemonium.
This arena starting to come together in support. They're urging him to turn it around.
You want to talk about incredible high-impact sports entertainment? Check out what happened during this match.
two have it.